The Sault Ste. Marie International Bridge got a new nighttime look when the switch was thrown Wednesday evening on a colorful and energy-efficient lighting upgrade. The International Bridge Authority has replaced the white lights on the top of the bridge's three curved steel arches with colored light-emitting diode bulbs. The power to the arch lights has been off for the past few weeks while the bulbs have been changed. After a countdown ceremony Wednesday night, they came back on at dusk. With red, white, and blue lights on the U.S. arch and red and white lights on the Canadian arch, the colors of each nation's flag are represented.
This is really a special opportunity because the International Bridge is governed by a binational board. We are joint U.S. and Canadian, and this is a time to really celebrate.
The other big color in this LED project, green. As an environmentally friendly and less expensive, along with the arch lights, the IBA is replacing all of the bridge deck lights with LEDs. Between new bridge deck and arch LED systems, the IBA expects a 55% reduction in energy use for a savings of at least $44,310 in energy costs and $30,330 in maintenance costs over the life of the fixtures.
We're very much involved in this because it saves dollars and cents for our customers. It saves us energy.
Utilities in the U.S. and Canada are pitching in to help with the project. At a ceremony Wednesday at the midpoint of the bridge, Cloverland Electric and the Public Utilities Commission of Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, awarded rebates of more than $13,000 to the IBA.
Helped them through the approval process, gave them approval, and were able to provide them with a significant incentive towards the upgrade of these lights.
With rebates and cost savings, the expected payback on the LED investment is just 6 years.
It's very important to the bridge. It's more important to our customers because it improves the efficiency of operations and financial benefits.
So what I'll say is how much we appreciate our community partners, Cloverland Electric and Sault Ste. Marie Public Utility Commission, participating and supporting the International Bridge Administration in our applications and receiving those.
For more information on the International Bridge, please visit www.subridge.com or follow us on Twitter at www.twitter.com/subridge.